Deacon.
Hi. Hey, Deacon.
How was your night last night?
I transformed into a dog and had sex.
Okay, so I wanted to have a quick chat about flat responsibilities because, guys, I think that we're not all pulling our weight here. We're not just pointing the finger at you, Deacon. You're a cool guy, but you're not pulling your weight in the flat.
Oh, I'm glad to hear that I'm cool.
No, that's not the point, though.
Yeah, it's not a flat meeting about how cool you are.
The point is, Deacon, that you have not done the dishes for 5 years.
Okay, so one day I was selling my wares, and I walked past this old creepy castle, and I look at it and think, very old and creepy.
We'll all do our jobs, starting with a certain Deacon.
I will do my dishes!
This is bullshit.
When you're a vampire, you become very sexy.
Perhaps you could bring some people to the house.
Sure.
Okay. Any kind of preference in terms of gender or...
Maybe some ladies.
Yep, ladies.
Perhaps a guy.
One of each.
One of each would be cool.
Ah, Jackie, welcome.
Hello.
Come in.
Also, did you see the jacket he wore? He's wearing the same jacket as me.
It's not exactly the same.
It's pretty close.
Okay, I'm the main guy, Twilight. You know the main guy, Twilight? That's me. His camera's following me around. They could have chosen anyone.
How many people?
So this is what I think happened. The vampire hunter has broken through the window here, has impacted the table, breaking the table leg. Then he has come this way, towards the tomb.
Crucifix! Cover the crucifix!
And then Peter has...
Number three. Deacon doesn't like that you wear the same jackets as him, and he would like you to find your own original style.
He's killing him! He's killing him!
It is forbidden for vampires!
To kill vampires!
What the
fuck?
That
was
great. How we both together equally destroyed that guy.
Yeah.
But it was more stew with a giant stick.